When I reflect on my gratitude for Holy Innocence, one experience stands out. In 2018, I felt a strong pull to join one of the church's ministries during its time of need. Talent-wise, I was not at all well-suited for this ministry, but the nagging feeling inside of me would not go away. It finally occurred to me that this is what it means to hear and answer a spiritual call. The most powerful part of this realization, though, was understanding that my interactions and relationships with the people of Holy Innocence had been moving me towards this significant moment in my faith. And I'm so grateful to our community for that gift.